The head of IT, I'd be a suspect. It has to be someone they've already locked up. Ah, these Templars. They run our lives, you know. They decide elections. They control various capital markets. And they inject us with little microchips to track our movements and read our thoughts. It's all very scary. Hey, you know you're supposed to be locked up, right? Going back upstairs ain't a good plan.
그 말, 내가. 我这上给他喝水，鸡鸡。后来那个，哇，可以。SS Grant。那也是收的，那你这个你在哪里打回？我老意思。Oh shit. Oh, oh, I think I can become God already. So difficult, isn't it?Anyone good at this? Wow, SS Granted.Five, four, three, two, one.
The dawn of the deadly 18th century. Rogues and sailors band together to live their lives by the sword. With no laws or morals, no gods, and no fear. Only betrayal, mutiny, cruelty, and debauchery.There is plunder to be found on Walden Beaches. Will you risk life and soul to fight the pirates of nightmares? Benjamin Hornigold, Calico Jack, Charles Bane, and Blackbeard?
Feel you, Cypher.
You? What is this?
Feel.
Ghost.
Hardly touch. Signal is still too weak and I am spread thin. Unfocused. Like static in fog. lingering in networks and nodes, the nervous system of the world.
Yeah.
Perhaps the temple was opened too soon, but this was not by choice. The cataclysm pushed all doubt aside. We bless poor Desmond, who gave his life so that you, the children of our labors, would live on. To fulfill your purpose in ours, be mine. Now is not the time. My strength is not sufficient to inhabit an organic vessel. There is more work to do, more samples to acquire, more artifacts to find before my will can obtain.
What's happening? Tell me!
Make me whole again, my children. My instruments. Bring me forth to fulfill your purpose.
Tell me! No, no, no! Something's wrong! God damn it! She should be here! Now! Living in that goddamn head of yours! Fuck, 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 fuck! Why did she spare you? Why are you still here?
Return to your animals. Go, go, go. I'm going back. To the past. Oh, I found it.
What
Royal Jamaica?
Mary Read and Anne Bonny did piratically, feloniously, and in an hostile manner attack, engage, and take 7 certain fishing boats. Secondly, this court contends that the defendants lurked upon the high seas and did set upon, shoot at, and take 2 certain merchant sloops, thus putting the captains and their crews in corporeal fear of their lives.
Edward James Kenway, born of motley parentage in Swansea, to an English father and Welsh mother. Married at 18 to Miss Caroline Scott, now estranged.
She's a beautiful woman, I am told, but not at all well these days.
If you touch her, you bastard, I'll...
Quite a surprise finding you here rotting in a Jamaican prison. We heard rumors that you had taken up with the pirate Roberts.
If you know the observatory's location, tell us now, and you'll be out of here in a flash.
Rogers can hold these British hounds at bay for a time, but this will be your fate if you fail to cooperate.
You, Mary Read and Anne Bonny, are to go from hence to the place from whence you came, and from thence to the place of execution, where you shall be severally hanged by the neck, till you are severally dead, dead, dead!
Oh, right!
May God in his infinite mercy be merciful to each of your souls!
Was pregnant! Do you all hear that?
What the devil did she say?
They plead their bellies, my lord.
Aye, you can't hang a woman quick with child, can you?
Quiet! Quiet! If what you claim is true, then your executions will be stayed, but only until your terms are up.
Then I'll be up the duff the next time you come knocking.
Remove them!
What did they do? Why do they want to execute them? Performance Little.
Wolfo, where'd you get that?
That's the rumor going round. As dirty and daft a pirate has ever sailed these West Indies.
Well, whatever his name, we'll make sure he suffers without dying. Orders from the governor. And back to the prisons at sundown.
And massage his feet if he's aching, shall I?
Hey! Stop the Esquadron!
Why is he not inside there?
Quiet! Quiet! Quiet!
Open it! I wasn't yet up.
Anyway.
Let me out of here.
Do not mistake my purpose here. I have come for Anne and Mary, and you owe me nothing for this. But if you would lend me your aid, I can promise you safe passage from this place.
I'll need weapons.
You are comfortable with this, I am told. We must hurry.
Reach the prison entrance. Let's go. Do I have any weapons? No weapon. Cannot go out on that. Holy shit, I just ran. Whoa.
Okay.
know. Open the door. Oh. Who are you? My friend? Hey, Mary.
Mary, it's me, Edward.
Edward? Who's this fella?
It's all right, Anne. He's a friend. What's wrong with Mary?
She's ill.
And her child.
You took her. No idea where.
I know it pains for lady, but we must be silent. Can you walk? Lean on me, Mary. Come on.
Don't die on my account. Go.
This is such a pain in the ass. Damn it. You should have been the one to outlast me.
I've done my part. Who are you?
If you came with me, I could. Mary.
Who was you, Kim?
Sensible. You haven't earned this, but they suit you. Good fortune to you, Edward.
Complete memory one to suffer without dying. Why is there no hanger? Huh? Must move. I thought loading eh. He's drunk.
Teach him color first.
Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in 1/5 the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see? Goodness is your disease.
That's my prize, Robert. Now give it here!
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this. So take what you will, and then die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
That's right, boy, take it. I'll sweeten the maggot. I'll cut you down!
Your kennel. You haven't the metal for my brand of madness.
Robert! Welcome aboard, Kenway. It's prizes, plunder, and adventure ahead. Are you game? Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
To a world full of rogues, better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
What now?
As gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction. Pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddy waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man!
Wow, amazing. Why are we here? Wow, how many sharks are you? And dead bodies. Oh wow, the sharks are here. Dangerous sharks.
When he tried to fly away, he found he could not lift the animal, while his size and strength were not up to the task. And even as the jackdaw struggled, the ram hardly noticed he was there. Nearby, just across the field, the shepherd saw the fluttering bird and was quite amused. Running up, he captured the jackdaw and clipped its wings. That evening, he gave the jackdaw to his children as a gift.
What an odd little bird this is, Father. What do you call him?
This is a jackdaw, the father said.
But if you should ask him, he would claim to be an eagle.
I like you. Oh, it's over there. And what now? Oh, you did already? Still got home. That one is not Roberts. One more down here.
No more than 2 years! You promised me! Do that!
Well, I need to give you the rules!
But you hurt me! I keep you wondering, do I not make you happy?
I'm so close, Caroline! Please! Just let me do this!
Everything you do, I'll spy it!
The spite that's driving me,
Mary! It's courage! Courage? What one? There's no one left in your life to care.
I can handle this.
What? Always tearing down when you could be building things up,
or
building yourself up if nothing else.
Just leave me be!
Change course, Edward! Change your bloody course before it's too late!
Is what cause? Why is he down there? Sleeping.
Captain Kenway. You look like a ball of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for 10.
On your feet.
Put me on the spot, Addy. After leaving me with Robert, I should have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be tough to know your jackdaw is still in one piece.
So we set sail. You're leaving.
Aye, Edward. But I have another calling elsewhere.
Addy, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.
Four. omelet and I was the omelet. And that was the omelet. Kind of weird. Only clothes.
No doubt tempt you the better or not.
I'm saving the money. I'm done for today. Thanks for watching. Thank you for support. Thank you for your donation. Do I have any donation? I can only hope someone will donate. See you all tomorrow, bye.